Hello dear friends, myself Zainab Bahuri. I welcome you in Chemistry Class 8. Today we are going to start the 4th chapter, Atomic Structure. Friends, in the chapter number 1, Matter, we have learnt about the basic of matters. That what matters are made of. We know that matters are made of very small particles, and these small particles we know as atoms. Today in this lesson, we are going to study in the detail about what is mean by atom.
What is an atom? Matter is anything that takes up space and has mass. All matter is made of atoms. So atoms are nothing but building blocks of matter. Atoms cannot be seen by our naked eyes. However, there are experimental proofs about the existence of atoms, and they can even seen through very powerful electron microscopes. Timeline of atomic theory states that from the ancient time, people are curious to study about atoms. The atomic structure of an element refers to the constitution of its nucleus and the arrangement of electrons around it. Primarily, the atomic structure of matter is made of protons, electrons, and neutrons. These are called as subatomic or fundamental particles of atoms. The protons and neutrons make up nucleus of an atom, which is surrounded by the electrons belonging to the atom. Well, atom is electrically neutral since the protons and electrons are equal in number. Let us see Dalton's atomic theory. In 1808, the English chemist John Dalton suggested the structure of atom, and he also proposed what is atom. He stated in his theory many important features. Let us discuss them. He postulated the theory and he stated that every matter is made up of atom. Atoms are indivisible. Specific elements have only one type of atoms in them. Each atom has its own constant mass that varies from element to element. Atoms undergo rearrangement during a chemical reaction. Atoms can neither be created nor be destroyed, but can be transformed from one form to another form. Dalton's atomic theory successfully explained the laws of chemical reactions, namely law of conservation of mass, law of constant properties, law of multiple proportions, and law of reciprocal proportions. But there were some demerits of Dalton's atomic theory. The theory was unable to explain the existence of isotopes. Also, this theory was not able to explain about the structure of atom. Later, the scientists discovered the properties inside the atom that proved the atoms are divisible, and many of the postulates of Dalton's atomic theory proved wrong.
From the long time, curious human mind is in search of the details of atoms. If you will look at the timeline of study of atom, you can clearly observe this. In the ancient time, Indian and Greek philosophers were puzzled about the appearance or presence of atoms. You know about Maharshi Kanath? Maharshi Kanath, before 600 BC, explained his views, his philosophy about atoms. He stated, matters are made of tiny particles, and these tiny particles he named as Anu. While this Anu are further made from Parmanu. The Democritus, the Greek philosopher, also supported in the same concept. Dear students, the study of atom was pursued by many scientists with the different experiments which we are going to study in the detail one by one. So let us have a look toward the Dalton's atomic theory, which is the milestone theory about the structure of atom in the history. However, many of the postulates from the Dalton's theory are today proved false. Let us have a look toward Dalton's atomic theory.
Dalton's atomic theory. Dalton's atomic theory was proposed by an English scientist in 1808. Dalton proposed that every element, meaning all matter on earth, is composed of tiny indivisible particles called atoms. These atoms cannot be created nor destroyed, broken into smaller parts, or transferred into atoms of another elements. All of the atoms of the same elements will always be identical in size, shape and mass. Elements will have different types of atoms. Atoms of different elements can be physically mixed together, or they combine chemically in simple whole number ratio to form compounds. Atoms are separated, joined or rearranged. Chemical reaction will occur. Atomic theory was partly correct and partly incorrect. It proposed that atoms are indivisible particles, but modern theory of atom proved that further subdivided into the subatomic particles as electrons, protons, and neutrons. Dalton also suggested the atoms of an element are identical in all respects like size, shape and mass. It was later discovered that an atom of same elements may be differentiated due to their mass. For example, protium, deuterium and tritium are nothing but the atoms of hydrogen. Having different mass numbers but the same atomic numbers are referred to as isotopes. Dear students, complete this homework.